come closer to your father. I won't beat you. I just love you. Come closer. God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Okay, tell the person behind you that you are welcome. Now push it well and say you are welcome. Okay, tell the person you are looking so beautiful today. Shining today. Well, say, tell the person your face is shining. Tell the person I love your dress.
I love your dress.
Okay, okay. Tell the person I love your perfume. I think I heard it from somebody. God is good.
All the time.
God bless you for coming. We thank God for the instrumentalists. We thank God for the singers. They did a marvelous work. Put your hands together for the singers, for the instrumentalists. What are you saying to them? What are you saying to them? What are you saying to them? You know, when they start well, it helped me too. I mean, mount up better. Amen?
Amen.
Even as we... Please, brother, there's a clock in the arm. Take it out for me, okay? There's a plug, a small plug. Yeah, where you are, where your hands is. Then say, okay, I think it's okay. Thank you very much. God is good?
All the time.
God bless you, God bless you. As a matter of fact, I hope you all remember the program that is ahead of us. It is our 10 year anniversary. You know, most of the time when we start the program, some people will stay home and some people will come. And after they come and they see the power, the manifestation, they will be going to tell people, hey, Charlie, this is, you need not to miss it. As a matter of fact, I'm packing, I'm preparing for the man of God. The man of God told me, Prophet, I am doing a deep dry fasting for your program. I said, do much dry fasting because my people are ready. They are what? They are ready. Because last year was powerful. We have two powerful, dynamic men of God. And as a matter of fact, this man that is also coming is a prophet of God. He's what? A prophet. You know, he's my son. And I'm telling you, one of these days, some of them will be coming from Ghana. I'm telling you, these guys are powerful. They are powerful. When he prophesies, when I went there, and God was using me, and I gave him a little platform, and he ministered, and I saw it. It was something else. Mention your name, mention your where you are coming from. Deep days. It was so powerful. And I'm telling you, you need not to miss this program. As a matter of fact, we are commencing on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the Holy Spirit whispered something unto me. I'm telling you today. From the Sunday, we will start the program on Monday, and then we'll finish it on Wednesday. Because last year, we did Friday, Saturday, Sunday. How many of you were there? Last year, we did the anniversary. Okay, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then we did it another week, which was Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So we did it for 6 days. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then the following week. So Prophet Afuapo came, and Pastor Prophet Eric also came. How many of you remember? It was so powerful. As a matter of fact, I give it to you last year because you really, really did well. Everybody did well. You know, everybody did well. Some of you invited people from different places and all that. And last year's program was successful. This year too is going to be because we have, by the grace of God, we have a bigger place. So you have to invite as many as you can. As many as you want, you can. Now, I told you a little secret. If those of you were not here, I'm giving you a little secret about the program that we're about to do. Now, when you go into the Bible says that there was a man who was crippled and he was staying at a place called Bethesda. Bethesda in Hebrew, the Hebrew word means Bethesda. And the English word means house of mercy. House of what? Mercy. As a matter of fact, when I started the ministry, this is the secret behind it. The name, the original name for the ministry was Bethesda. Okay? Bethesda. And something that the Holy Spirit said, you see, this ministry is an international ministry, so switch from Bethesda to house of mercy. Are you with me, somebody?
Yeah.
Okay. And the Bible says that there was a particular man who was sitting there because there was a pool there. And people will come from different kind of places and they will come and stare into the water, jump into the water. And the moment they jump into the water, they will receive their healing. And there was one particular person who was always sitting there. And he decided he wanted to enter into the pool. But when Jesus met him, he said, I've sat here for so many years. Anytime I want to enter into the pool, another person will go ahead of me.